I'm Jojo Vargas, Environment Officer of the Municipality of PB Magalona. So we have the Tumongtong Mangrove Eco Trail, a community-based tourism. Now, yung nagmamanage dito is community, and we are overseer of the project. So kami lang tumitingin dito, yung nagmamanage yung women's at saka barangay. So through the support of the local chief executive, our mayor, medyo napagaan yung trabaho namin sa environment. Like for example, ang basura by Lubugan. So one sack of garbage trash sa dagat at saka exchange with 1 kilo of rice. At saka continuous yung mangrove planting namin sa dito sa bayan. So we would like to thanks ang SIB for coming up a project diri sa EB Magalona. So we are very thankful for the project, no? Malaking tulong sa aming fisherman, no? Hindi na sila mag-effort magdadala ng battery nila for charging. At the same time, we are using renewable energy. So maraming salamat SIB for the project. We can battle climate change or environmental problems kung sama-sama tayong gagalaw. No, kailangan tulong-tulong tayo para na mas madali solusyonan yung mga problema natin sa environment.